check on the conditions outside with JiaoJiao Shen. And JiaoJiao is headed towards Hefner Parkway. What are you seeing?
We're on the Kilpatrick Turnpike, just past the exit there to get over toward Hefner Parkway. Right about the area where we are here, we're seeing steady rainfall, but I think the thing that stands out most to me right now is the amount of lightning that we're seeing. You can see it in our stream. We're seeing quite a bit of lightning, and it looks like a lot of it is ahead of us. We're headed eastbound, and a lot of it is toward our south. So seeing a lot of lightning out here this morning. Steady rain where we are. We've driven through some pockets of very heavy rainfall, so you still definitely want to be careful. The roads are wet. Maybe take it a little bit slow, especially in those areas where it's raining very heavily. You know, earlier this morning, we were in the Union City area, couldn't even see the road ahead of us, so definitely want to be careful this morning, especially as rush hour begins to pick up with this rainfall out here and a lot of lightning that we're seeing. We haven't seen any hail as of yet where we are, but we know it's out there, so please be careful this morning and stay with Eyewitness News 5 because we're going to stay out here on the roadway and keep you informed on what we're seeing. Send it back to you in the studio now.